It was a controversial new drug used for sexually transmitted disease. But Rick Perry ordered all 11 and 12-year-old girls in Texas to be vaccinated with it.
Why would he do that without asking parents?
A giant drug company would make billions. So they gave to Perry's campaign and paid Perry's former chief of staff big money to lobby for them. Parents were outraged, and the legislature had to overturn Perry's order. Bad ethics, bad policy, bad medicine.
Rick Perry shouldn't have done it.